We have a common goal, zero CO2 emissions by 2050. Hydrogen is the best candidate for this, but it must be produced cost competitively without emitting CO2 and on a large scale. The current H2 production does not meet these requirements. At Sakowin, we are convinced that the most cost-effective and sustainable hydrogen solution comes from methane and its decomposition without oxygen, which requires far less energy than water to produce the same amount of hydrogen. We rely on microwave plasma, a mature and proven technology to decompose the methane molecule into hydrogen and solid carbon, each representing a multi-billion dollar market opportunity. There are several potential applications in which solid carbon can have a positive environmental impact. The most sustainable route for methane plasmolysis is using biomethane as the input. This coupling would create a CO2-negative energy solution. However, until biomethane becomes widely available, we can use natural gas as a methane source to produce hydrogen with zero CO2 emissions. Sakowin's solution is compact, modular, and stackable for on-site and on-demand hydrogen production. It can be installed on existing gas infrastructures, therefore eliminating hydrogen transport and storage. Sakowin plans to commercialize its solutions through industrial partnerships by co-developing complete solutions across multiple industries. With our first partners, we are already addressing vertical markets such as CO2-free industrial processes and decarbonization of heavy mobility. And this is just the beginning. Coming from diverse backgrounds, our experts deploy all their talents with one goal in mind: to create a greener future for our planet.